So at the end of the bluff
here, at the very end of the bluff, you go down and check out the tide pools. Go down here too. Where the rocks all slanted like this from the uprising.
Ooh! Got one.
Now here we have some cormorants. Let's see. These are pelagic cormorants. Not the Brandt's cormorants.